Now from the check on your pinpoint weather and traffic together, we say good morning to TJ. A little wet out there this morning, TJ.
Yeah, a lot of water on the roadways. We had quite a few showers working their way through this morning. And for the most part, they're gone. Let's take a look at the live pinpoint Doppler 12 radar. And we're not finding much in the way of green in our immediate area. Nonetheless, we're scanning the skies looking for precipitation. And we're not seeing any, at least in our immediate area. But there's some rain out south of Boston, out in Plymouth County. Other than that, it's dry. Just the roadways are wet this morning. Live city cam picture. Some cloudiness up above. That cloudiness will tend to thin out over the coming hours, revealing partly sunny skies. It's going to be a pretty decent day. 66 degrees. The dew point, though, is beginning to climb. It's already up to 63. Winds are calm, but the winds are going to be picking up a little bit from the south today, helping to reinforce that humidity. So the dew point is going to be rising throughout the course of the day. Temperatures are at 67 in New Bedford, 66 in Providence, Westerly and Newport currently at 65. The dew points are in the low to mid 60s everywhere. Yesterday we were about 61 or so, even some areas in the 50s. So we're already beginning to see the more humid air arriving into southern New England. The satellite radar picture is showing the showers exiting the area. Lots of low clouds hanging around. Those low clouds will tend to thin out. We'll get some sunshine for the afternoon. The problem is that on the upper levels of the atmosphere, a little disturbance coming on through, also some cooler air above, and that may help to fire up a couple of showers and thunderstorms, which may swing down into our area during the late afternoon and especially during the evening hours. So other than that, it's going to be a pretty good day. 81 on the east side this afternoon, 82 degrees in downtown Providence. Watch out for that late day isolated shower and thunderstorm. Winds from the south, 5 to 10 miles an hour or so. Barrington about 80 degrees, 82 in Warwick, Cranston about 81 degrees. With that increase in humidity, along the south shore, mid to upper 70s should do it. 77 in Charlestown, 76 in Newport, Wickford to Coventry, 80 to 82 degrees with those higher higher dew points in the area, making it a little bit more humid. 80 in Boroughville, 80 degrees in Cumberland, including Woonsocket, with the threat of some thunderstorms. Best chance for thunder, by the way, probably up here in northern Rhode Island. 80 in Fall River, New Bedford, around 81. Middletown, Little Compton should be topping out in the upper 70s there on the East Bay of Rhode Island. If you're headed to the beaches today, you'll get some sunshine, a lot more than yesterday, but there's also the chance for that late-day thunderstorm. Air temperature is about 77. Safe sun time today, probably averaging about 18 minutes. Here's that live pinpoint Doppler 12 7-day future cast, and we're looking at the threat of some showers and thunderstorms very late in the day today and during the evening, clearing out after midnight. Tomorrow bright and sunny, 85. Thursday looking good, 84. Friday will start off with sunshine. Clouds arrive. There is a chance for some showers and thunderstorms Friday night into Saturday morning, early Saturday morning. The rest of the day looks dry. In fact, the weekend looks dry, but very warm with temperatures in the upper 80s to around 90 degrees. And you can get your updated future cast later today with Tony Petrocca. He's in at 5 p.m. on Eyewitness News, live at 5. Let's